at that patience that we saw by Soucy's. And look at his defensive posture. If you remember, in the first period, he had a terrific play backtracking up through the center ice area, backing down a Gopher pass. And oh, I'll tell you what, in a two-on-one situation when you're trying to